You tell me, did your daughter receive any threats on her safety recently?
No, she didn't. This whole thing came as a total shock.
Hello? It's the kidnappers. Please let me speak to my daughter.
All right, relax. Keep calm. Norbert, get a tap on the phone.
Yes, sir. What'll I do?
Keep the kidnapper on the phone so we can trace the call. Go ahead.
Where is my daughter?
Norbert, you get the tap on the phone?
Yes. But the kidnapper wasn't on long enough to get a trace.
Norberg and my boss were already on the scene.
Frank, I'm glad to see you.
What do you got, Ed?
I want you to give this a listen. This came in the mail.
Mommy, Daddy, please do what he wants. Give him the money. I'm scared. I won't...
That's enough. Further instructions on the size of the ransom and where to deliver it will follow.
Oh, my baby. My poor baby.
Well, what do you think? Seems to be a little too much wow and flutter from the right speaker.
All right, buddy, talk. Talk!
He can't, Frank. Can't you see? He's a mime.
Huh? All right, what do you got? What's this?
It's charades, Frank.
Oh, great. What's the teams?
Five words.
Finger.
First word. Good, Captain.
You're getting on something?
A shirt. A car.
Woman.
A bust. Sounds like a bus.
Bus.
Of course.
You're driving around in the bus. You're going around in the bus. You're looking. You're going somewhere.
To Iowa.
You're in the bus and you're.
You're parking the bus.
It's a song title, a theme from a summer place.
You're driving around in the. You're looking for a place in the. In a bus depot.
A drink. A protein shake. Thirst.
You're tired. You sleep. It's nighttime. You're going to sleep. You're in bed. Your hand is shaking. Alarm. The alarm is going. You're waking up.
In a hotel room. No, wait. In a motel room. No, I got it. In your aunt's house.
You're waking up in the morning. In the morning.
Day.
Thursday
at the bus depot. At 10 o'clock.
We win! We did it, Captain!
Not now, Norberg.
We better get her used to the grindstone. We don't have too much time.
Right.
Glad you're here, Frank.
What do you got, Ed?
Victim's name was John Symington. He was a trial lawyer. Oh, and this will interest you. He used to be an assistant DA.
Uh-huh.
7 years ago, he prosecuted Eddie Casales.
That's quite a coincidence.
Yeah. I can't believe anybody would do something so cruel.
Senseless brutality, senseless waste.
Cut down in the prime of life.
That car was a classic. A 68. You suppose the widow would take $1,500 for it?
I'm telling you, you got nothing on me. You're wasting your time.
All right, Eddie, let's go over it again. Where were you last night?
I told you a dozen times I was at the movies.
I've got the sandwiches here.
All right, Eddie, you went to the movies. Now, what did you see?
I told you, I don't remember.
Who had the egg salad?
I don't remember.
Somebody ordered it.
You can't expect us to buy that.
But I already paid for it.
Why don't you give a guy a break?
Thanks a lot.
What's the charge, huh?
$4.58.
What are you trying to do, insult us?
Okay, $3.50. Coffee's on me.
I told you, I went to the movies. I fell asleep. I don't remember.
You don't expect us to swallow that.
All right, I'll eat it. But I don't think it's fair that I should have to pay for it. Say, Captain, what do you want me to do with these files for...
Be sure to tune in next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad.
Ah, there we are, sir. I'll just buff this down for you.
Shoot. You give us $50 a week, and we make sure your place stays safe.
I'm not interested.
We'd hate to have to make you interested.
Easy, Rock. Who's here, man?
Well, Nordberg, looks like we made contact with the organization.
You know, I was just thinking, Lieutenant. What if we offered one key free for every three keys duplicated?
They know we're not going to be easy. The next move is up to them.
But only as a limited time offer.
Like they mean business. Well, look what we've got here.
You sure that's the real thing? There's only one way to find out. Frank, you know we've had this car over 6 hours.
Yeah, Veronica's gonna get suspicious. Let's get this car back together fast.
Right.
Guys are incredible.
Ed, we know how Veronica gets his stuff. Now we got to flush out the source, the Frenchman.
To do that, Frank, we're going to have to find out when the next drop will be.
The car is all back together. We did the best we could. There were a few pieces left over.
You know, Frank, I'll bet that doctor who gave you the car could give us some answers.
You're right. Let's go. Yeah, from now on, they'll all be up there together in the state row prison.
Yep, along with Martin and Dutch and Lana, Thames and Sally Decker.
Captain, can I use your phone a minute?
Yeah, go ahead.
And you know, Ed, what all this goes to show is that the only real dope is the one who sells it or buys it.